The existing parking lot at Palma de Pomo Streets will close soon in preparation for the construction of the Cultural Arts District parking structure. Plans for that parking structure began in 2003. Phase one of the construction began this May. The new parking structure will include nearly 400 parking spaces, 41 EV charging stations, and 32 bike racks. The groundbreaking is expected to take place in November and could be complete in late 2025.